Good evening. Two deadly crashes on Maui in which young children were killed.
And they happened only days apart. The most recent happening only this morning before 8 o'clock on Hakui Loop in Ka'anapali, Maui.
Police say a 4-year-old boy was in the road when a van hit him. The boy died at the hospital.
We're all a little bit in shock. It's definitely a very sad day in this neighborhood.
Now, it was just on Friday when a 1-year-old boy died after being hit by a truck that was backing up on Uluniu Road in Kihei.
Now, the victims in both of those cases were probably too young to understand about the dangers of cars and pedestrians and how they all interact. But there are certain safety rules that all families need to learn in order to be safe while on the street or anywhere where you find cars. Tonight, we talked to an expert who shared what every family member needs to know. It's one of the first things we teach our children, right there with the ABCs, that constant reminder to look both ways when crossing the street. But with more distracted drivers on our roadways, the lesson plan needs a reboot.
Just because one driver on the street says it's safe to cross, that doesn't mean it's safe to cross the entire road length. You know, we need to teach our kids and ourselves to really make eye contact with drivers when we're crossing the street. Don't take it for granted.
According to the organization Walkwise Hawaii, the number one reason for pedestrian fatalities here is inattentive behavior by both drivers and pedestrians. And it's an issue that becomes even more dangerous when pedestrians are hidden from view by stopped vehicles on multi-lane streets.
That's why many times you see seniors and little kids getting hit because drivers behind them can't see them because they're too small.
Experts offer these safety tips. First, cross the street only at a corner or crosswalk and always keep to the right of a crosswalk. Be sure to look left, right, and then left again before crossing and continue to look and if possible make eye contact with the drivers. And always walk across the street, never run. But the most important tip of all, continue the dialogue with your children.
They forget those tips when they're in a parking lot, let's say at a shopping center or at the grocery store parking lot, or maybe even in their own driveway or private road. It's never too early to talk to kids about being good pedestrians. Even though at first and second grade, third grade, you know, they're still going to be walking with their older family members or their parents to school, at some point they're going to be a pedestrian on their own.
Now, for a complete list of the safety tips, you can go to our website, KHON2.com. And yet more is being done to help cut down on the number of vehicle backup accidents. A lot of cars have those now, and the National Highway Safety Institute is requiring that all new cars be outfitted with those rear view cameras and sound sensors by 2018. Federal officials say the cameras and the warning devices cost manufacturers less than $150, but they'll help prevent more than 15,000 backup accidents and save more than 70 lives in the U.S. each year.